Hello guys, I guess you can tell this is a very casual intro because we are packing for Europe and we are leaving in 2 days. I just wanted to do a really short intro for this video because I really like it and I've been enjoying these crazy animal doodles for the past 2 weeks, and so I decided I'm going to make a video out of it. Like, to be honest, I've never been into sketching that much because I always found it a little bit intimidating. I have no art background, so I can't really draw something that fast, but once I tried it, I actually really enjoy it, and it kinda like forced me to realize that art does not need to be that serious. You don't have to always have a finished piece, and sketching is more on the fun part, I guess. I also tried to limit the time for myself, so I spent 15 minutes for each spread, and it kind of forced me to ignore all those little details and just pay attention to the gestures and the body shapes, and it's just really fun, and I never expected it to be that fun. So I highly recommend you to give it a go, and I'm sure you'll like it as well. So yeah, that's everything for today. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you when I'm back. Bye bye.